All right, everyone, here we go. So let's start parallel base, long spine. We spill side, center, two shoulders. Side, center, shoulder, shoulder, body one. Left side, side, center, shoulders, body one. Wide base, same thing. Shoulders. One more time. Side, center. Next move, jumping reaches.
Hips.
Now toe heel, toe heel. Three, two, one. Reach.
No, I can do.
Toe heel. Four, three,
two.
From here, hips go front back, front back around.
To be mistaken.
Front back around.
As long as this love we're making, there's gonna be some rain.
Two. Turn left side. Here we go. One more time, left. And turn. We're going back to the chorus. Let's get longer. Open the chest, open the shoulders. One more time, last set. Love is here. From the top of the head, you feel side, center, shoulders, and roll. So I like to bend the knees, center, so really feel the back open and stretch, yeah? Again. One more time, one more. From here, your left leg goes back, open, open, open. Other side. One more time. Last set. Reach. Here we go. Nice and long. Toe heel. One more. One more. Four. Three. Two. Nice, everyone. Cool. All right, we're going on. Nice wide base. Open the chest, and then we'll bring our feet together and curve. It's coming. Open, curve, open, curve. Open, curve. Now check this out, feet stay open. Press the chest, press and curve. Press and curve. Hips are way back, abdominals are engaged. Roll all the way up. Eight snakes. Seven, six. Now, open to the right. Slow contraction, just like before. Start left. So this is all about the spine, like snaking the spine. Open left. Curve. Let's feel that again. Let's feel that again. Right side. Sometimes we let the arms take over and the spine doesn't move. If you need to, make the arms smaller so that you really focus on what's happening with the torso. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Open. Sweep around. Side. Bend center. Side. to the left. Five. Bend center. Next move. Right leg goes front side. Hips roll right. Left foot goes front side. Hips. And there's a little shoulder roll forward there. Right, shoulders roll forward. One more. Last set. Check this out. Reach, slow, slow. Quick, slow. Left side. Slow. Take that same pattern, wide legs. Just notice the bending of the knees. Take the reach of the arm in opposition. Here we go. Bend the knees. Snake. Now we're going on. Check this out. Open, curve, and two. One. Just changing the rhythm a little. Hey. Oh. Too fast. Now sweep and center and side. Really bend the knees. Really bend the knees. Bend the knees. Bend the knees. One more. Bring your feet together. Right leg, front side. Hey. And in rhythm motion, we call that the rhythm motion clap. The rhythm and motion clap. Alright, let's reach. Quick, slow. Now, how long can you get? To the sides of your body, to your arms. Last time. Let's wake up the feet and move in space. Pony forward, two, three. Travel back if you have the space. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Now, arms, toss, two, three, four. Awesome. Last four. And three. And two. So remember the top? Let's reach up. Feet together, curve. Now keep that pattern. Let's go faster. Boom. Hands on the thighs. Release it up. One more time. Slow. Two. Release at the top. Here we go. Three. Two. One, and done.
So starting off with your arms nice and wide, we're gonna start with some leg kicks. There it is. So leg swings nice and easy, then try to the side. Side. So there's a nice little hover right between. So the legs don't have to go high, but you should find the pull up. Back to the side. From here, nice and deep, chest squeeze. Now scoop with the arm, as you scoop, So you're off center for like a little bit.
Mischievous.
just